Hey, how's it going, everyone, and welcome to the Kingdom Faith Outdoors channel. My name is Miguel Fuentes. Well, today's my day off, and today's Monday, and so I am excited to do this. You know, hopefully I can catch some bluegills and some catfish if I can. But yeah, hope you guys have a good, you know, weekend and all, Thanksgiving. And so we're going to be doing this very, very shortly. Let's go ahead and do this. All right, guys, we are back again. Let's go ahead and do this. Heavenly Father, Lord, we just thank you, Lord, for today. Thank you, Lord, for what you have done. Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray that help me, Lord, to have a good day. Got you. Ooh, big one. Nice bluegill. First fish of the day, y'all. Let's go. First fish of the day. Man. Ooh. Hold on. Easy. If I let you go, hold on. First fish of the day. Why you keep flipping? All right, guys, first fish of the day. A beautiful bluegill. Let's go ahead and release this guy. I'll do that later, hold on. There you go. Back to the water you go. Smells. Alright, let's get to the next one. Very quick. We'll go ahead and I'll phone out, finish this up really quick. Alright, let's catch another one. See if there's any more. Another one, another bluegill. Look at that beautiful. See that? That is some beautiful fish right here, man. I tell ya. Hurry up, take a picture. Just skin hooked. Beautiful. If we can catch some fish. Mm-hmm.
honest.
Yep. We've got a new worm. Let's go to the other side and see what it looks like. See here. Da-da-da-da-da. It's cold and it's windy. Let's go ahead and see what's on the other side. We got sun. And it is a catfish. Nice. Very nice channel catfish. I tell you. Third fish of the morning. Easy canal trawl. Easy. 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 Alright. This is good. This is good. Third fish of the day. Picture. Oh yeah. You can do a YouTube short. Well guys, third fish of the day. Beautiful baby channel catfish. Let's give a release this guy. Alright. We'll do that later. Get my pliers here. Come on, open your mouth. Ah, there we go. Okay. Ah, there we go. There you go. See? Ta-da. Oh, see you later. I think the water temperature is kind of warm. Let me see if we can catch another. Oh. Something is there. Something is there. Damn. What about my worm? Goes on. Yep. 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 Another baby catfish. Nice. Another baby catfish. Nice. 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 Little tiny little bugger. Yeah, it's a bit jumpy. Yep. Caught him in the chin there. Oh, what I'm doing. Alright, two quick pick. Let's go ahead and release this guy. Over your mouth. Easy, but I have to go. Come on, come on, Luga, open up so I can get the hook out of you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Open. See it. Ah, there we go. All right, let's get a new worm. I said, you want? I'll come back later. All right, guys. Well, so far I caught three other fish off camera. Pretty big bluegill and all that jazz. So yeah, you know, I think the water temperature is still kind of warm, and so hopefully we can catch some other species of fish while we're here. So let's see if I can catch. Hopefully there's another one coming. I had something. Thought I had something. So I had to miss work, yeah, so I don't have to miss work. Ooh, I had something there. There's something over there. There is something over there. I just know it. Gotcha. Who are you? Oh, that's a bluegill. Oh, what a beautiful bluegill. Look at that. Look at that, y'all. Beautiful bluegill. Beautiful. Beautiful bluegill. Oh, that's a beautiful one right there. Let's go ahead and picture. Easy, easy. I'm gonna let you go. Easy, about to let you go. Hold on. Easy. Easy, Ganacho. Come on. Got my hand about to slip. Get that. Oh, there you go. Back in you go. Oh, okay. See ya. Alright, well, that was a tough one. Now we know where they are at. Yeah, now it's starting to get warm just a little bit, so which is kind of good with all this wind and stuff like that. what happened. Alright. Let's try that again. Yeah, just a few more casts and we're going to start our devotion for today. Good, yes, there you go. Hello, sweetheart. Ta-da, look at that, nice. They're gonna be here. Let's see here. Got the water temperature so warm. We're having some big bluegills. Oh, I see her. I was right in the eye. Come on, baby. Ah, good, good. Look at this. Mwah. Let me go. All right, let's go ahead and do our devotion. That was a good one. That was a good one. Let's go back to my station here. Alright. Double check here. Alright. The verse of the day. It's going to be on 1 Peter chapter 4 verse 10. As each one has received a special gift, employ it in serving one another as good stewards of the manifold grace of God. What the Apostle Peter is telling us to do? Whatever that we have a skill, whenever we have a special gift from the Lord, we got to employ that to serving one another as good stewards. Meaning, you know, for me, I am a Walmart associate, okay? And it is the skill of the associate to serve customers. Or any retail store, we got to serve the customers. Retail is not an easy job to do because there are other tasks on top of serving customers. But we know for a fact that God has a skill set that God wants to have, or a specific gifts that God wants to have. You know, it's not about you, it's about them, as they say. So, sometimes we got to understand that this is a team effort in the body of Christ. Sadly, we have been so divided that we cannot get along with each other. Not even once. So, I think that if we are going to be used by the Lord, we got to use our skill sets, our gifts to serve one another. You know, it's sad, but it's true. And so we need a bond together as a body of Christ. So that's all I got for today, folks. Hope you enjoyed this video. Catch some really big, pretty big bluegills and maybe two catfish. But I'm going to continue on doing some fishing when the camera is off. And hope you can post some very good thumbnail what I've been catching. And it's a beautiful thing to be outdoors, you know, even though it's a little bit chilly right now with all the wind, but man, I feel good being outside and to enjoy the great outdoors. So thank you guys again for watching. May God bless you, may God keep you, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Just a quick announcement. Let me see here. Good news, we are now in 1,478 subscribers. So thank you so much. We're close to 1.5k subscribers probably in the next month. Man, you guys have been so supportive of this channel. I thank you so much for that. So until we meet again, may God bless you, and I'll see you guys again next time. Bye.